Portland and Blaze the Trailcat getting pumped up to face a Kobe-less Lakers squad. LA had dropped 9 straight at the Rose Garden, and LaMarcus Aldridge putting Portland up by 3 early. Final seconds of the first half now, and Ron Artest answers, beating the buzzer. Ron with the game-high 21 points, and LA led by 6 at the break in the third quarter. Artest back at it. It's a 67-57 lead. And then in the fourth, Jordan Farmar with the tray as LA buries the Blazers 99-82.